The symptoms? Inflammatory swelling may be seen on any part of the body. For example, swelling of jaws. Pus may come out if opened, sometimes with a bad smell. Treatment. Ingredients. Tubers of Greater Galangal, leaves of cow vine, sour orange and lime water. Method. Crush the tubers of Greater Galangal and leaves of cow vine in sour orange juice. Warm the mixture and apply it on the swollen portion. Or crush the tubers in water or lime water and apply. Lime water means the transparent supernatant liquid collected above the soaked edible lime. Second medicine. Ingredients: Indian aloe and lime. Method: crush 2 to 3 leaves of aloe and 50 grams of lime. Keep it for 2 to 3 days in an earthen pot. Apply this mixture on the swollen part once a day for 5 days. Third medicine. Ingredients: 2 handful of Indian epice, 1 handful of inner bark of coral tree, 10 to 15 white pepper and 1 bulb of garlic. Method: crush all these items in water. Squeeze and collect the liquid. Carefully drench 250 ml twice a day in the morning and evening for 2 days. Apply the remnant of the herbs to the swollen portion. Fourth medicine. Ingredients: leaves of thorn apple, garlic, jaggery, copra, white pepper, lemon fruit, clove, leaves of drona pushpi and black nightshade. Method: crush handfuls of all these items and extract the liquid. Drench 250 ml of the preparation twice a day in the morning and evening for 2 days.